Adjusting to different outages left thousands of Albuquerque homes without power overnight. According to PNM, more than 1,300 customers experienced an outage in the northwest area, and another outage affected nearly 2,000 customers in southwest Albuquerque. Both were restored within just a few hours. PNM says both were caused by vehicles that struck power poles.